it, I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. How great the chasm that lay between us, how high the mountain I could not climb. In desperation, I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. And through the darkness, your loving kindness tore through the shadows of my soul. Is finished, the end is written. Jesus Christ, my living hope.
Hey, go ahead and grab a seat for a second. Hey, I just want to tell you that we stumbled onto Alejandro last year, brought him in for our Easter services. I mean, he just took everything we were doing over the top. He's going to be here tonight, tomorrow in the lobby. I just want to encourage you to think about where you could use him. The thing I love about Alejandro is that when he figured out that God had given him a gift, he immediately said, I'm going to use this talent for the kingdom. And I'm just telling you, there's going to be opportunities this next year. You need to bring this guy in. Let him do something in your services. It's going to ignite the hearts of your people. So he'll be out there. He'll meet with you. Thank you, Alejandro, man. Thank you for doing that. Yeah, absolutely.